Hi Vogue, my name is Mary Jane, or you can call me Jane. I'm originally from the Philippines, but I used to live in Singapore. Then I moved to Malaysia for a few years and then moved to Dubai and lived there for quite a while. And now I'm back here again, living in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. So I was first discovered by a model scout long time ago. I was waiting for the train to go back home in Singapore after a day of shopping. While I was waiting, the model scout approached me and gave me her business card. We exchanged numbers and told me to drop by their agency. So then I went ahead and visited their agency and they checked my height and measurements and booked me for a portfolio photo shoot. That was my first photo shoot ever and it was nerve-wracking. I remember how cold my body was that time because I was just too nervous going to the photo shoot by myself with zero experience at all. I didn't even have any idea how to do different poses that time, although I did some practice at home. Nevertheless, the portfolio shoot was a success. It's a very nice experience and a good memory to remember, but after that, I don't really know what happened. But fast forward to living in Dubai, now I'm a professional model. I'm booked everywhere doing photo shoots and fashion shows, walking the runway, even doing content creation as a model for brands for their social media accounts. My hobbies that I do pretty much every day, writing on my blog because I love to write and post a lot of videos on my YouTube channel and social media like Instagram and TikTok. I love everything related to fashion, travel, beauty, and of course food, because who doesn't like trying out different foods, right? I would also love to visit New York again or travel around the USA and visit there because I can pretty much live there since I have a 10 years visa. Basically, I want to do and experience what life is all about while reaching for my goals and my ultimate dream of working in the fashion or modeling industry and be a full-time model. Of course, Vogue is the place to be. For now, I'm just very inspired and excited and I can't wait for what's in store for me in the future. I just gotta keep moving forwards. Well, it's been amazing talking to you and thank you so much for dropping by my channel and thanks for watching and listening to me. I'll see you on the next one, okay? Bye!